So hello to the very few people that watch my YouTube. I'm gonna do a quick overview, review of the add-on which came out about a month ago or something. Automatron for Fallout 4. And I just answer the question, is it worth your 10 euros, your $10, your 10 seashells, whatever your currency is? And I would say yes. It's more than worth it. You get a little extra quest for the Automatron download. You know, not too long. I think within 2 hours you'll finish the quest. But, you know, you can build kick-ass cool robots on your robot workbench, which you can unlock. And Ada is just standing there being annoying. So you can, you know, craft a new robot. You can upgrade all the robots. So let's do this. I ain't gonna save. So your base model is of course the Protectron. And you can choose other heads. You know, of course Protectron, Assaultron, Sentry Bot, or a head laser for the Assaultron. You can also pick some armor. Yeah, just basically the same things you can do with, well, all your other crafting. You know, pick a torso, pick some legs, pick some arms. So you can choose whatever you want, make the robots look however you want. You know, you have a Protectron torso with a handy thruster, you can do that. Assaultron legs, robo brain threads, or sentry legs. I tried to put sentry wheels on Ozzy here, but you know, stairs are really abundant in this game, so yeah. For taking on the main ground, you know, those wheels are okay, but for the rest, you know, legs. Yeah, can't beat the legs, so you can choose the weapons, like I said. I have a Gatling laser on one arm, and a little circular blade on the other. And you can pick the voice. And I chose sentry voice, because that's the coolest. So yeah, if you haven't downloaded this already, go download it. When you start a new game, it will kick off at level 15, the Automatron add-on. So you can play that when you hit level 15. This is an older character of mine, level 55. So yeah, I finished the game with this character a long time ago. And just started screwing around with the Automatron add-on. So if you haven't got it, go get it. Download it for 10 euros or 10 bucks, you can't go wrong. With your own personal robot, which you can choose, you know, as a companion. They won't judge you, you can do the drugs you want, you can steal what you want, you can kill what you want. And they will always be by your side and not judging you. So, for a score I would give it, I don't know, 7.5 out of 10. It's a really cool download, so if you haven't got it, go get it. And thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.